Hey guys, and welcome to another reaction video. Today I'm doing two animations that got requested by Emil. It's Floppy Steps animation and Overture to Season 6. They're both focused on the baby that we've seen in the Season 6 sneak peek. About that video. I got some comments that were a little bit confusing. Apparently, some guys thought that the Snowdrop videos were part of the Season 6 sneak peek. That wasn't the case. The Snowdrop videos were totally different videos by some guy. I forgot who it was. It's in the description of the video. I already changed the name to make it a little more clear, but the Season 6 sneak peek were really just that 20-something seconds video at the very end. I just put it together with the Snowdrop videos because it was so short and I needed something else that I could put in there. So these two animations are both also pretty short, only about a minute, so I'm just gonna put one of the YGPs that got Sinmar RS, I think was his name, requested. Floppy Steps animation and Overture to Season 6. Overture to Season 6, I don't know, but Floppy Steps animation is definitely fan-made. I think Overture to Season 6 is too, but I'm not sure. I don't know about that, so yeah. Oopsie. I guess we just get started? Yeah. Starting the video in 3, 2, 1, click. And that's the other one.
Shiny, I told you not.
Okay,
to
it's definitely
like
fan made.
Cadence, come on.
It's definitely fan made. I was
okay, fine.
What? Larson strikes back. Okay then. Yeah. The first video was just an adorable little animation, and the second video was a little bit more comedy thing. Yeah, both pretty good. I really like those. Okay, we're only at like 4 minutes, so I'm just gonna put this video in here. It's called "Equality Killed the Alicorn Princess." Okay, it's definitely a Season 5. sounds interesting. So, it's how long? 6 minutes. Yeah, okay, then we have about 10 minutes. Probably 12 minutes episode. So, let's get started. 3, 2, 1, click.
Let's go through this one more time. One more time. A million twilights?
Okay. Oh, okay.
Hi, Mom and Dad!
They better harvest the rocks from the South Field.
How can we not fap?
I agree with Twilight. Your cunts need me.
whoa, count me in.
Hush.
Well, I...
Let out.
Maybe I'd better go with them.
Awesome! Me and Big Mac have huge balls.
On second thought, I'll just stay here with Spike.
It's time for a road trip.
Okay.
Quiet!
Okay.
Looks like Equestria.
Cheer on. Cheers.
I reckon we ought to give the head to some locals.
Great idea, AJ. Let's go.
Come.
Someone made that joke before.
This must be Equestria.
What's...
Are you an butt corn?
Come.
What?
Has there been any sort of trouble here lately?
What?
I don't think we've ever had trouble in
any of this. You sure?
Starlight, we have some new visitors.
We don't know what's gonna come. Come. Jeez, evil. Quiet!
Your special talent.
Okay.
This is pretty gay.
Rarity, it's bad.
Yes, it is.
Oh, thank goodness. Can you help us, little birdie?
So oh, okay. What happened there?
This door shut tighter than a piglet's pussy.
But I told you it was empty.
Shoot. I can't even look cunts no more.
What? Jeez, calm down.
Pleasant night. This way, please. Gather round. Join us. We are all jerking off. Come in, my little butt.
What the fuck?
There are so many friends to befriend once you realize you don't need friends. You can't
force
no pony to be pony. It don't work like that.
Please.
We'll try again tomorrow.
I'd like to
quiet. Stay up.
Pony Fredder will be right back on
Discovery Family.
I'm a yep. Pleasant mother pheasant fucker. I fuck mother pheasants. I am the most pleasant mother fucker. Pheasant plucker fucker that ever fucked a mother pheasant fucker.
What?
Wait!
My name's Andrea. I do the voices of Pinkie Pie and Fluttershy. I love Fluttershy's part.
What?
F yourself.
We've gotta find a way out of here.
Of course! Eventually the wind and weather will wear down the walls until they start to crumble. Then all we have to do is wait for a big enough hole to form and we can just walk out!
What a great idea!
Just keep
and so they waited.
You'll just keep waiting.
Okay. Well then, that was easy.
Come.
Really, girls? Rude.
No, rude. Fluttershy's right. These ponies don't have rights.
What the f-
oh, please, pop.
Racism.
And it sure feels like sex.
Is this a bad time? We shouldn't be bitching like this in front of our new friends. Really, Applejack, you're almost Rainbow Dash.
Don't fake, bitch!
Is your friendship
food?
Okay, well, we have muffins.
Then I guess we'll take six
pizza.
And... it's all right. I know I'm a nicker.
Well, what? Come inside me before you go.
Okay, then.
I got an idea. We best go inside.
Nice work,
Jack. Awesome.
Come so no pony could see what's about to happen.
Oh, look at this. Go get your cutie marks back.
Oh, okay.
That was easy. Someone make that joke before you, I think.
Starlight. I studied that spell for
for years, sir, years too. But what daddy will flush are. It will take me, come inside of me. Certainly, sir, will take me, come inside of me. Sir, 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 louder.
War. War never changes. Okay. Hi, Celestia? Celestia again. Spurs! Well then, this sure was interesting. Yeah, I guess it's a YTP like every other YTP. I really liked it. It was a good one. It made me laugh. It's pretty good. But yeah, not a whole lot to say. Yeah, what can I say? Nothing really. I'm just. It's just. It's in YTP. It was a good one. I liked it. But yeah. I think I'm just gonna end this video here. Say, I hope you like this little commentary. And I hope to see you next time. Bye.
Isn't that right, friend?
Right, but...
So, who's ready for my big reprise? I'd like that glass of water, please. Some magic spell to cure disease. A firm doesn't hoof when I sneeze. A fresh bouquet of roses. Some lozenges will soon appease my wheezing when I start to sneeze. A wig to keep me from the breeze. And blankets for my toes. Take tweezers out of my valise and then massage my knobby knees. A bowl of pea, some extra cheese. A cuddle with a Pekingese. A singing harp whose name Louise. A goat on skis. A new trapeze. And more and more and more and more of these. Just because I ought to. Make sure I'm drinking in the right amount of fluids day and night. I wish I may, I wish I might have just one little thing. Oh, will you please finally bring me that tiny glass of water?